going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more Resident Evil Village. Let's see here. Come on, get up. Off we go. Okay, where is he at? Okay, go. Why he's distracted. Why he can get us, whichever one's the actual thing. Oh, dear God, really? Good to go now? Sure you are, buddy. Sure you are. And I'm up here, haha. No, you won't. Your end's coming, buddy. I would say I hate to tell you that, but I don't. More explosive round. I think I know what we're going to be using to kill this thing. Up we go.
Caught myself a big one.
Come on, break, damn it. There we go. Oh. Boop, 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 boop. Okay. Stop. Nope. Right up here. Don't need to like. Now we're gonna make it back, no? Up we go, I guess. Oh yeah, here's the thing that I remember seeing in a trailer. Yeah. And we also had this happen in Horizon Call of the Mountain. Just wasn't with a mutated freak fish.
Okay.
All righty. go. Hey, big guy. Don't gotta take the cell. You're good. Keep sleeping. Oh, wait. This needs to be blue. Needs to be white. Blue. What does it say? Unless, actually. Oh, I was looking at it completely wrong. And then blue. And then these two to white. No, it's all green.
Got it.
Now, all right, we are going to go save again before anything happens.
Naturally.
I didn't mean to talk to you. What do we got here? Ooh, what's this? October 1st, sunny day. Anna brought me 5 people from the village, just like I asked did. I made them sleep with some liquid, and then I put keto in the tummies. Forward to the keto grow in the tummies. October 2nd, a cloudy day. 4 of the people from the village are dead this morning. 1 is almost a lichen. I sent it to my lab on the mountain. I failed again. Mother wants strong vessels, but I can't get any. Henny, I will need more people from the village. Do I even still have that? Oh, yes, I do. We got our first thing for that. Okay, this is where our fight's gonna be. Oh, we can't climb that? Damn. What is this? Thank you. No, you don't. You ain't puking on me. Oh, come on. I will stay right here. Let me see that ugly looking face. Damn it. There you are. Let's see some real quick. Yes, we can. Come in use. Can we make any? Yes. All right. Get in there. God damn it, he's about to spew again. Okay, right here. Can get a little hurt. All right. That's twice they've done it, so this should be the last go around. You're trying to kill me. There we go. I wish they kind of would have had that as had that in a 3D environment.
In death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Whew. There we go, that's three. And we can go around doing a little bit of treasure hunting.
Right now. I need this thing.
It's not going to show us. Alrighty. So it is time.
The exit's up ahead.
Head on up. Ah, this would be his house. Mother Miranda gave me a rose jar. No one likes me, which is why I thought they would leave me out again. But Heisenberg said that was why we each get a rose. The ceremony cannot happen without us all there. Mother didn't seem to care, though. His rose is a vessel. With a vessel, Mother can get her real child back, even though she has been dead for a very long time. But if Mother does then, what will happen to me? I'm not her real child. Would she abandon me? No, I don't want that. No, 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 no.
Is that alive?
Ah, the other part of the key. We got all that. Got the full six-sided key.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Who do you think?
We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Now don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
I'll give it. I can sell that. Everything here? Yes, yes it is. Did I show that there's a treasure? Go back this way? No, that's going too far away. But we will eventually. Oh yeah. So let's see here. What do we got here? All that is clear now. This doesn't seem any more like this is what you should do to me. No, I want to go up there. I don't know what that's going to be. I'd be missing something down there. It said labyrinth puzzle, but... Wait, no, 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 back down. I feel that's probably where the ball is, because I don't think... I'm going to check real quick. Crank, arms, flask, well, wheel, photo. Treasure map that we unfortunately can't go back and get. Family photo. Ready with that. Wait. Oh! Neat. Key. Don't know what that's for. Alright, we do need to go back down. Oh, no. Ah, okay. Fortunately, I guess we can't. Well, I'm gonna end this here. Thank y'all for watching. And in the next one, we're gonna do a little bit of a treasure seeking for a finale. So yeah, thanks for watching and see you then.